I like songs about characters, especially ones you meet on the road. First ran into Stoney, a bar downtown, Richmond, Virginia. You're bumping around, suitcase to suitcase. We started in talking. Things we shared in the minds we brought. Had this great pillowcase full of books by Drill. He had this old concertina. Beat up, played like hell. He kept you going when the road got rough. Brought you through the lean times by Stoney, he was a liar, bullshit. There ain't no doubt about it. Maybe it was just the way he told things. Made you never want to doubt him. Cause he kept you going. In Norwood, he just shook my hand. He said, "I'll see you someplace, friend." But you know he never has. He kept you going when the road got rough. Brought you through the lean times, my baby. I'm thumbing through my book, Alfred, to see if there's some. Let's try that one.
That's an old favorite, right?
You know what song? Yeah. I'll put it back.
It's a lesson that's too late for learning. Made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul's turning in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I know that was the last thing on my mind.
Just ribbing you, Jim.
Have a good night, Nick. Thanks.
See you, Nick.
See you, Nick.
Bye-bye.
Thanks.
Let's see. I got one in mind. Let's see what it makes so different.
Yeah, I'm going to try one of my own songs. I haven't done it for a long time. Because it's laid out for Alfred in case he wants to try it. This song I actually wrote after coming home. I think we'd only lived in Virginia for 4 or 5 years. But I finally got it. Stars are folding. It's like the 4th of July. The hay smells sweet and I got my window down. Cows are lowing, the moon is showing me the way to slow down. Blacktop winder, how in love I am with you. So whistles blowing way down the track, and I'm coming home. Winder is my yellow brick road. The stars are falling. It's like the 4th of July. The hay smells sweet and I'm coming home. Song came from the heart. Yeah, it's one of those songs that I wrote, and you know, sometimes they just come right out, and that like took 15 minutes. That there's about three of those in 30 years that have happened that way. Let's try that. And I think there's somewhere in here where I have the chords wrong, and I can count on you to not care.
Oh, Grandpa. Grandpa would sit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie and matching vest, or his wingtip shoes. He built a closet on our back porch, put a penny in a burned out fuse. Poor Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chainsaw,
thank you.
grandma was a teacher. She went to school in Bowling Green. She traded in her milk and cow for a Singer sewing machine. She called her husband Mister, and she walked real tall with pride. She used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died.
Will it take us to understand the importance of nature? When I was a young child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. Backwards old town, it's often remembered. So many times that my memory does. Daddy, won't you take me back to you? We're paradise lay. I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to an abandoned old prison down by Avery Hill, where the air smelled like snakes. We'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles is all we would kill. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask me. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hard for you.
Happy birthday.